She's on the boards of multiple organizations in the United States, including the Council of Foreign Relations, and also the New America Foundation, among others. But Anne-Marie is also a mother. And so...